SolarWinds Virtualization Manager is built to monitor vSAN and virtualization environments from a single console, helping you identify and troubleshoot storage issues faster. From the virtualization summary, view any vSAN health checks that have been triggered by the health service. We can see right away that this virtual cluster has been flagged for problems. There is a recommendation for this cluster, and its status is listed as critical. By clicking on the cluster, we see that the vSAN is running out of space. The virtual host also appears to be experiencing problems. These disks are showing errors, which means that the capacity for this host is definitely being impacted. Let's go back into the virtual cluster and look for other signs of trouble. There seems to be a lot of latency, along with several active alerts regarding the same data store. There's also resync activity. If it's going to take about 10 minutes, then there may not be enough storage space available to actually complete the resync. In terms of storage, the vSAN Resource Utilization tool can show us that we have high amounts of latency, IOPS, and throughput. To dig deeper into this, we could click on Performance Analyzer and compare metrics using PerfStack. The Data Store Details summary displays a vSAN used capacity breakdown, which can help determine if there is an issue with the VMware system overhead. It's possible that they're using more overhead than we're accounting for. Now that we have a better understanding of the problems with this cluster, we can go back to the summary page and apply the recommendation. It would be a good idea to run a capacity planning report to stay ahead of this in the future. We could also set an alert to notify us when disk utilization reaches 70%. This would allow us to be proactive and mitigate the problem before it reaches a critical state. Identify and troubleshoot storage issues in your virtual environments with SolarWinds Virtualization Manager.